position, what you do?
Keevan Jones, number 45, linebacker for the Stallions.
Okay, man, tell us about your Stallion experience.
Stallion experience has been, overall, man, has given me a second chance of kind of playing competitive football. From my experience personally, from what I heard, the nightmares about playing for other organizations has been super pleasant as far as the facilities, the uniforms, the organization, everything is pretty much is on point.
Hey, what's most dangerous about this year's Stallion team?
The most dangerous? The defense has always been pretty solid, but the most dangerous thing about it is our quick touchdown scoring ability.
Okay.
Score from anywhere on the field this year.
What makes this team different than other teams from what you've seen?
And what I've seen, we're more of a family. And, you know, we hang out together, we eat together, drink Pepsi together, play video games together, all that. It's just like one big family.
Do this for me, man. Explain extortion season. I know that's the theme that I heard a lot. Explain that to me.
Extortion season. Everything you think you have, we're taking it from you. Simple as that. We're taking everything you got. From the football, I think we average like 4 or 5 turnovers a game. We averaging about 28 points a game. Everything you think you have, like these guys. Point to those guys. They think they 8-0, they number one in their league. We're gonna extort them. Take everything they have. So all that hype and balloon about they gonna whoop us in the parking lot. We're gonna extort them tonight. You'll see.
All right, you got any messages? Anything you wanna say to anybody? You know, tell us what you got to say.
Stallions all the way, man. For all the haters that have been trying to tear us down, you can't break us. We're too tough. Irv got a nice, tough bunch of guys, man. And we're going all the way. We want that.
Spots over there on Bull. Run!
Break it up, chop it up.
Go, boy.
I had to catch my I had to gather myself when she was doing the second.
No.
Almost fall out.
What'd you say?
I don't want to. So far, really appreciate everybody's effort. Here's the issue. We got to be respectful. If you don't respect people's time, you don't respect your own time as well. If you don't respect the team's time, after we're doing 13, 14 games into the season now, if the game starts at 8, you got guys coming up at 7. If it starts at 7, you got guys coming up. Whatever time it is, we could be 4 hours, guys still wouldn't even be here yet. We got to be more mindful of that. If you and your behind coming in here at 7, I could care less about what the reason was. Right now, we need results. If you do not have to start, you're going to sit your behind down. If you are in any type of financial arrear, you will sit your behind down. This is the last season. This is the last game of the regular season. So if you've been here the whole time and you haven't played, shame on me allowing you to go that far. But if we do not need you, you will not play today. If the leverage is, game. Game is coming to an end. There's no leverage. So you owe a dime. You sit your ass down. To make it happen, we got 14 minutes. I don't want to discuss money game. We have no choice when you do it when we stay away. Right now, we're facing adjustments based on compliance. We are out of compliance with this one. I guarantee you, I'll never ask you. Keep asking. This is a job, it's an obligation. Don't give me the nonsense about, oh man, I ain't getting paid. Nobody said that. You know, that's a good day. Don't stick to God's truth. So this is what happens. For everybody who's done the fly to, tune out, focus in, get in the game, whatever it is. For people who love, to change you, make something happen. If you were late for any reason, whatever time it is, that's a key. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to tell you about this cold thing. Use this as inspiration. When you find out you're playing to the wrong guys, you stop immediately. You don't say, well, I've been doing the wrong thing for 20 years, I'm going to keep doing it. You stop, straighten up, and fly right. So we've been doing it wrong all the way up until this point. Get it, we're going to stop. We recognize now that that's not working, it's not helping us out. We got to stop and make a change right now. So, from this point on, if you are not here, When we're asked to be here, or whatever the case may be, we can move on without you, we can move on. I hope this doesn't sabotage what we're trying to do, but you got to respect the program. Respect what's going on. Plain, simple, and that's it. Other than that, we got these guys over here who are, I think, 8-0, undefeated. Formidable team. Some of us know those guys, some of us don't. We got a job at hand. So go out, stretch, warm up, get excited. Defense, check with me so we know who's starting defense. Offense, check with Barry. We'll work the special teams out so we know. Get with me. I'll probably, get this defense or whatever, give it to Coach Craig if I'm doing something else. So check with me or either Coach Craig and then we'll make it happen. Other than that, let's get our minds on the game. Do this, do that.
Go. Yes, sir.
Let's go, fellas.
Game time.
Yeah.
two lines on that side. So when they announce the starting offense, we can give them hand claps or whatever. And they come running to us, we are. Offense come down first. All right. Make that happen.
Hey, defense, let's go.
What we doing, friend?
Kick off.
Let's go. That's crazy.
No matter, we finna run them down.
From the dip.
There you go.
Thank you.
Hey, do you want Vanessa?
And give thanks to our soldiers. Thank you. Now, let's get ready.
Don't you know
for the national anthem.
I know for the bad.
Wait,
you can try.
I don't even want a motherfucker.
That's what I'm
my union is clear.
It is right there, but the big one is down. You can't even see it.
Tough boy, you don't get around. right there.
All right, stick together. Come on, man.
Kevin. Kevin. Magic.
Here you go, D. Hey, I ain't so good running the ball shit.
Last week I used to get this kind of looks.
Go, Dave! Go! Here you go, boo! Go! What's up?
Yep. Oh, by the way.
See what I'm saying? See?
Hey, that's how we do.
Yeah,
come
yeah.
Catch some of this over here.
No, because we clearly saw from the sideline, the people that were watching, Eddie was sitting in the hole. There was a big ass hole. He didn't hit me. I still didn't get in the game.
Where were you?
That was until the third quarter.
Whenever I called you.
I was there. I was right there on the knee. You was looking right there.
You couldn't have been okay, there. I sent X in the run game.
Okay, this is what he's saying, Bush. Ain't nobody criticizing your play. Ain't nobody criticizing you being the biggest cheerleader on the field. They're criticizing is the things that you say.
Kansas City?
Damn, yeah.
Cougars? No. Racine? I was balling.
Racine was the third game.
Hey, that Racine game is my D-line.
You crazy? Who's the
all right. Look inside. Videotaping
you in
practice
because
this is a red thing here, man.
Come on.
Like I
you gotta,
said,
you gotta catch the ball.
All right. Catch it.
Go.
All right, let's go.
Go, 20. Set.
Three slot zoom 2-5. You got it? Three slot. I'm sorry. Slot zoom 3-2-5. Slot zoom 3-2-5. Damn. Green 38.
Come on.
Set. Hit.
That white boy was killing.
And then it's like the third and fourth quarter. They like, let's check, stay safe.
Go.
Aristio Ambin, number 44, play linebacker and defensive tackle.
All right. Hey, tell us what your Stallion experience has been like.
You know, it's been kind of rocky, but, you know, John has picked up the slack, and the team's a lot better this year and from the following years that I've been playing with John, so
okay, well,
a good program.
Okay, well, that's good stuff. What about, what do you think is going to happen at the end of the year? You have any prediction?
Like, you know what? We're going to win it all. That's the only way. That's why we're playing the game.
All right. Toughest team you played so far, you would think that would be who?
Knoxville Knights.
Knoxville Knights, okay.
Yes, sir.
All right, any comments or anything you'd like to make for anybody listening?
Yeah, I mean, I just watch out for the Stallions. And the Stallions program is getting good. I mean, it all starts with John, so he's done a good job so far. So that's all I got to say.
All right, Stallion TV, and we are out.
338. No shit. Strong leg.
Hey, ooh, he got him.
Oh, he got him.
Check. I just stay here. I ran like a 4-yard hit.
Who's
hey.
I don't
know.
I put it right there. Damn.
Fuck his back up. He saw it.
Don't worry about it.
Coming out.
Oh.
So are you.
I know I am. I'm proud of this big man.
Oh.
Uh-oh, they coming back.
Bobo's gonna come back.
Good.
Hey, you playing them out, Bobo.
Next level, Rico, next level.
Go, 20.
Send you offside.
Go, 20.
Ten.
Motion.
Hey.
There you go.
Hey, hey. This dude don't listen, man. You.
4-3 green. 4-3 green. Ready?
Oh, no, you shot.
Like a draw.
Damn.
I'm gonna hit the helm with that man.
Right there, Sid. Get this stuff face mask on.
I'm going to fight you. Let
it go. Yeah. Woo! 338. Hit. Hit.
Don't run back in that carrot though.
Shut up. All right.
Yeah. About to horn out.
He don't know the play.
Go, 30, play.
Set. Up.
You gotta understand the play.
If y'all see on this,
boom.
Right, I had a hand on.
See on this.
You gotta understand the play. We was in six.
To practice, think about what you learned today, come back and do it.
Yes, sir.
Good practice, fella.
3, 2, 1.
Daryl said, go ahead, X.
I'm
gonna have to take that out the camera.
Let me do another one. Come on, take it.
Dry your feet. Don't let that defeat you.
Come on, son.
Now we all.
Drive.
Yeah.
Good stuff, sir. Earn your keep around here.
Drive.
Roger.
I
want to
be your
level.
You
put your hand in
the
head on the side.
I want to
be
your
level. Put your head in his face mask. Lift him up. Right under his nose.
I
want
to be your level. Like
see it?
Huh?
What he did with this?
Yeah, I saw him. He was kissing bed.
Yeah, I'm wrong.
Come on, Carl, move your
what
feet.
What the fuck is that, Carl?
You got to go again. You got to go again until you move that motherfucker around.
He's all moving, man.
Get your hips under that motherfucker.
See it.
They come out here, too.
Get your hips low. Hips low. Come on. Hips low. Hit it.
Yeah,
with no power. Come on, man.
Get closer to it. Get closer.
Get closer, man.
There you go. Yeah. Put your hands.
Hey,
you explode on your hands, you got your hips.
Explode off the hips.
Do that shit, man. Move that motherfucker.
As soon as you hit it, drive.
You want to be a running back on the Stallions team? You got to move this fucking slave.
Yeah,
I ain't doing it. Blow your fucking hip! Blow your fucking hip!
Yeah, I'm saying. They hit him back.
Hey, watch how you do it, man. Come on, Demetrius, do it, man.
That's why I get three turns. Shit, you don't be hard enough.
Quick feet.
Damn, Meechie, I'm not used to putting my face between.
Inglewood represent out here. Let's go. Next up.
All right,
everybody take a turn.
We'll
get some turn in the circle.
Lakeside, come on.
Nothing but face, baby. Nothing but face.